We learn all these things in class, all these different techniques and skills. This organization is a really great way to actually apply those skills that you learn to make a difference in the world. The Helping Hand Project is a student-run nonprofit organization where we use 3D printing to create prosthetic hands for children in need.
Squeeze!
There are 16 children total that we have successfully given hands to. Holden's story was featured on a couple different news stations. Immediately after that, people were contacting us from all over the place looking for similar devices. The demand afterwards was really what formed this whole club. There's roughly 40 students involved in the club right now. We have a list of children, you know, always ongoing that are looking for devices or for help. The students in the club will design the hands if needed, 3D print them, assemble the pieces together, and then we will meet with the family, meet with the child, and fit them for the device.
The biggest thing is kind of his self-confidence with it. It's great because he can pick up objects and then, you know, things you take for granted, like picking up a ball and then going through a door. So he can do that now.
I'm very grateful. It's students stepping out and helping changing someone's life.
When you're printing the hands out and assembling them, it's kind of just something that you're doing, but then when you actually deliver them and see that child use it and the happiness on their face, it's unreal.